you beautiful people. This is Angel Singh. Thank you so much for coming back to my channel. Today I'll be talking about something very different from what I do. It is something which I have been doing, and I got influenced by somebody, and I thought I should give it a try, and I started using this product, and it has given me really amazing results. So I don't know whether you know about her or not. So I was actually following, I'm a big fan of Dr. Shalini, a famous YouTuber who is a naturopath. So I was actually, you know, watching and following every video of hers, and she has just discovered about the recent benefits of the recent benefits of pure edible sandalwood oil. So this is something which is a kind of controversial topic at the moment, but I'm telling you, I've been using it from past 2.5 months. This is almost an empty bottle, and I have seen lot of good results. So I cannot complain, and I just cannot say that okay, she's a fraud, and you know, whatever she is saying, it is completely false. No, it is not, because this is my personal experience, and I'm telling you, out of my personal experience, it is quite amazing. So now, even if I'm holding the bottle, it is really cold, and it is at the room temperature. So the effect of sandalwood oil is, it's very cold. As we all know, the properties of sandalwood is, you know, it's very, very cold. People apply it on their forehead to just, you know, calm themselves down, and it has lot of soothing properties as well, and the fragrance of this oil is amazing. So there are so many good things which has happened with this oil. So the only thing is that you're supposed to do is only take a toothpick and, you know, dip this dip the toothpick inside this bottle, take it out, don't you know, drop it with a drop of sandalwood oil. There's just dip of it that you have to take, and then just mix it with a glass of water, 100 ml water, and then you have to drink it. So I'll tell you something. So I was very dubious about it. I wasn't sure whether it's gonna work or not, and this is not cheap. So the smallest bottle, as you can see here, it is only 5 ml bottle, and it is edible oil, and you can see the price of this bottle is mentioned here, 1850 rupees. So completely your shot if you want to give it a try. But yes, it worked out well for me. And then of course, you have to be very patient. I mean, this is like a ritual kind of thing that you have to do every morning and in the evening time. So it is like one drop magic, as she has claimed that, you know, when you use the one drop magic, you know, it gives you plenty of benefits. But this is not one drop magic. Isko aapko sirf dip karke nikal ke pani mein aisa mila ke aur usko lena hai. So the good things is, you know, you smell incredible all the time, no matter what, no matter if you are sweating or not, no matter, you know, if you have taken bath or not, you just smell like anything. You just smell so nice that you know, people would start asking you what are you using, you know, which is that perfume, what perfume are you wearing today. So because of the reason, because you take it you know, on daily basis, and the sandalwood is so good. आपका sweat में भी ना उसका जो fragrance है sandal wood का, वो आपको आएगा, and people would go crazy. So this was the first very, very awesome benefit that I saw. Secondly, it has cooling properties. So I do have stomach related issues. Sometimes I do get constipation, and you know, I don't get that fresh very easily, but by started using this oil on daily basis, like within a week, I started seeing a change that whatever I eat in the daytime, the next morning I'm like absolutely fresh without any constipation or without any complaints about, oh my god, what did I do, you know, I shouldn't have eaten this or I shouldn't have eaten that. No, there's nothing like that. I was like completely fresh. So it has actually worked on my constipation as well, and my stomach was like completely free, absolutely fresh, just doing its own business in the morning and then just ready for the day. So that was the second benefit. And the third benefit, of course, it has, you know, as she says that you know, once you start using it, it actually aapka glutathione andar se ye build karta hai. So the property of, you know, whitening your cells, skin cells, aur aapka wo ek complexion thoda sa dark se white hota hai because of the glutathione inside. Aapka normally agar aap absorb normally agar aap, you know, if you buy capsules which is available in the market and it is like really expensive capsules, you have to take it with vitamin C, to aapka kya hota hai ki wo body mein absorb nahi hota hai. And I have already done a video on Luxivite, the glutathione capsules which I was using, and it actually did not, you know, give me any results, any result. And I have wasted almost like what, 18,000 rupees on that, you know, 8 to 10 or maybe 12 bottles of Luxivite. Did not work at all for me. But this just, you know, 1500. So I got it at 1500 price. It is not actually 1850. I got it at a deal price. So with this 1500 bottle, I actually started seeing the result within like 4 weeks, three and a half weeks, because people have started asking me, are you doing something on your face? You are like completely white in the morning. What happened to you? Like immediately after I wash my face, there's such a nice, pretty glow on my face. And by the time it was winters, you know, I had to stop using it because she says that once the temperature goes down, you know, up to 20 degree, you have to stop using it because the effect of this oil is really, really cold. So it is not good for your health, you know, if you start using it, especially when you're living in Delhi, the temperature goes down like crazy. It goes down to 2 degrees, 3 degrees. So not good for you. So you should stop using it after the temperature crosses 20 degrees, below 20 degrees. So I stopped using it, but at the same time, the effects were amazing because everybody was asking, including my brother, including my mom. Everybody was, you know, asking me, are you doing something on your face? What is happening to your face? You know, in the morning time or even in the late night also, if I'm like chatting with anybody or even if I'm like on phone doing video calls, everybody is like, is there some light on your face? How are you glowing so much? So that was, you know, the clue which I understood that, okay, fine, something is happening on my skin and everybody is actually started noticing the change. So yeah, that was the another part. Talking about the weight loss, she also claims that once you, you know, finish the bottle, there's a change in the waist size. So not sure about the waist size. I actually wasn't really bothered about the waist size. I did not measure my waist size. But yes, there was a little bit change in the body weight. So the body weight was definitely, you know, a little less than the day I started it. So of course, yes, of course, 10 on 10 points on that also. But waist change, not so sure. I didn't do it. To be very honest, I won't, you know, lie to you, or I won't just make this video just to get more and more views. No, nothing like that. I am doing an honest review here. So whatever I felt, I just shared it with you. So yeah, this was my review on Dr. Shalini's One Drop Magic Pure Edible Sandal Oil and how it worked out well for me. And it is completely upon you if you want to give it a try. Right now it is winters. I don't think you should try it right now. But if you do, then definitely whenever you want to try, like maybe in the summer's time after March or so, I would definitely post a link, buying link in the description box so that you can just buy the bottle straight away from there. It is always available on Amazon, but make sure it is an edible oil. Don't go for any essential oil or any other sandalwood oil because it is poison for your, you have to take it orally. So don't just play with your health. Make sure it is 100% pure. And make sure it is 100% edible. So yeah, I would like to say thanks to Dr. Shalini, who has invented and who has discovered this new unki khoj jo ye unhone nikali thi, to uske liye very, very thank you. It has actually worked well. I don't have any other issues like high BP or you know, arthritis or any other, you know, other sorts of problems. So I'm not sure whether you know, it works on that also, but baki issues ke liye, yes, it has worked really well on my skin, on my it has actually worked from the inside of my body. So I'm very happy with it. So I would definitely be continuing using it once the, you know, winters are over and once the summers would start. So yeah, thank you so much, Dr. Shalini. You are doing a great job. This is your video. This is for you, and I wish you all the good luck in your life. And you are a nice lady, and I would just say keep up the good work. So yeah, if you like this video, please give it a big fat thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I post videos related to product reviews and unboxing videos and lot of interesting DIYs. I will be meeting you in the next video. Until then, please do take care of yourself. Don't forget, you are beautiful. Stay beautiful and be beautiful. God bless you. Mwah.